Oh, the storm's coming. I can see the storm out west. Holy cow. Come on, guys. Come on, Petey, Lucy. Come on. I was coming out here just to look at how it looks right now before the storm gets here. And I look out west, and I see those clouds, and that's the storm that's supposed to come. We're supposed to get rain today, this afternoon, tonight, tomorrow, into tomorrow evening. And it's still flooded, and the ground is saturated. See, it's like, this just dried up a little bit, because it's been raining off and on. Let me see if I can get that. See that right there, the puddles? They were slowly drying up. Now that's east over there, the horizon is east. Okay. Jackson, Tennessee is over there about maybe 12 miles, 20 miles. Memphis is about 85 miles that way. That's our local too, by the way. DirecTV, because the marketing says that Memphis is our local, 85 miles away. Not 12 miles away, Jackson. Memphis, 85 miles away. But look at the clouds. I didn't know it was this dark. I just came out here to look at the puddles and show you what it looks like prior to the rain. At what time is it? 9:30? I didn't know the clock. It was either 9:36 or 7 or 10:36 or 7. I think it's 10:37 a.m. So I thought I had a time and a date stamp on the video. I don't know if it is or not. I haven't really looked. This camera's been a double, I don't know what you say, double edge here. It's got really good crisp pictures when you're out about this far. It's high def. Now the same thing, now let me zoom in here and see if it'll, look how high def it is. On the viewfinder out here, with it being so light, I can't really focus on the viewfinder, but on the screen it looks like it's a little fuzzy. So when I go back out about half, this is halfway on the viewfinder. It should be pretty high def still. High definition, whatever you want to call it. But anyway, the storms are going to come here. It should be some nasty ones. The wind has been really hectic out here. That's up west right there. I mean north, I'm sorry. I said I did that last week. I made a video. I kept pointing over to the west. I said up north here. I mean north, and I kept saying west. See, I just said it again. That is north. And because I said west before, and then I said northwest. That's north. That's northwest, right about there, and then west. That's your clouds. I got my finger over a microphone that was really breaking up bad on an earlier video, so whenever the wind blows, it's hard to hear anything. I'm gonna keep this on the cam for right now until it starts raining here in about an hour or two, and we're gonna see it flood again over here. We're gonna have like a lake over here. It's gonna be flooded. Let me see. Flooded all over there. It's going to be flooded down there. Over in our front ditch out there, it's going to be like a little stream going through here. But this is to see what it looks like now at 10:37 a.m. It's December 27th, I believe, now. Somebody's shooting down in the gully over there. Or maybe in a hill, in that woods on the far side. Over there. I was thinking it was down there, there's a gully like, but that might have been over further, a little bit more. Because, you know, there are people around here that are, what's that word, oh yeah, assholes. So, that could be that. That's okay. You know what, wait till society starts crumbling. It's basically any time now, any week, any month. I can't see December next year being like it is right now at all, not at all, so. We may be in martial law by that time. Illegal martial law, by the way. Anyway, that's the conditions out here. And that storm's coming this way. It's gonna rain. You know, they spray the hell out of the skies with the chemtrails, which no one wants to believe in because they're stupid. And then this stuff comes up within a day or two. And the next day anyway, it's overcast. The next day it's looking like that right there, usually. Like up there, okay? I bring out something that I might have here, and it'd be a different story, I guess. But anyway, okay. Well, when it starts raining, all that, I'll try to go. I won't come out all the way out here. I have a mask on, by the way, too. Somebody's shooting over here in the gully. If it's not off in the distance there in the woods, you know, so there you go.